Oh. Hiya. How can I help you? Okay, well, you've certainly come to the right place. Yep. Nope, no appointment necessary. We do have some free slots today if you'd like to have it done today. Okay. Yeah, no, that's absolutely fine. I just need to go over some questions with you briefly before we can begin, if that's okay. Wonderful. So, first of all, if you don't mind me asking, how old are you? Okay. Okay. Oh, no, this is just for our records. Mm-hmm. And have you had a tattoo previously? And if so, how long ago roughly was it? Alright. Okay, so a little while ago now. Yeah. Okay. No problem. Can I get your full name, please? Okay. Yep. And how do you spell your surname? Alright, I just want to make sure I have everything correct. Mm-hmm. And that's a Y at the end, isn't it? Okay, it's a very unique name, I love it. Okay, can I get a contact telephone number? Home or mobile, it's up to you. Mm-hmm. Just so we can contact you in future. Okay. Okay, and is that within Cambridge? Okay, can I get the area code in that case? Okay. So what brings you to our tattoo parlour today? Okay. Recommended from a friend? Do you remember the person who recommended this to you? Oh yes, she's one of our regulars. Yeah. I've done many of her tattoos myself actually. She's really lovely. Yeah. Yeah, tell her I said hi. Okay, so that's that. And do you have an email address at all? No, you won't be spammed with messages. Again, it's just in case we cannot contact you via telephone. Yeah, alright. Nope, that's fine, fire away. Okay, 72. Okay. And is that .co.uk or .com? .co.uk. All right. Okay. All right, so I think I've got everything I need. So, if you'd like to tell me first of all, do you have an idea for a tattoo that you wanted to get today? Or did you want to browse through some of our catalogues? Okay, so you have an idea. Mm-hmm. Nope, I promise I won't laugh. I have had all sorts of designs and things that people have come up with, so I promise you it won't be the craziest. All right. No, that's certainly doable. That's pretty easy. I can do that. Yeah. Okay, so what, where on the body were you thinking of having it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, for a tattoo that size, that's perfectly doable. It sounds like it's going to be quite small. Yep, that's easy. That's perfectly fine. In that case, we can do that for you in one go. Typically, clients who have much larger tattoos require several sessions. Yeah. Okay, so you actually have a larger one. Okay. That's fine. You should know the drill then. All right. What we'll do is, now I've got you in for today, just save that. So you've given me a rough idea of the sort of tattoo you're looking to get. Did you want it coloured or just a line art style? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. What we can do is we can start with a line art, and then later on down the road, if you do want to add some colour into it, we can quite easily do that for you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's fine. All your info is on the database, so if you happen to be down this way again, we'll happily do that for you. All right. So, as I said, now we've got all your info. What I'll do is I'll get my sketchbook out and we'll have a quick doodle session, and yeah, we'll see if you like the design, any tweaking that needs doing, and then we can get you straight into the chair. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. All right, so if you want to just follow me over to the corner there, I'll just grab my sketchbook and bits and we'll doodle you out a design. All right. Okay, so I've got my sketch pad here for you. So I'm gonna do a rough design and you can tell me if that's the sort of thing you were looking for or whether it needs tweaking at all, okay? All right, so let's just... So am I right in thinking you were more thinking of something kind of cutesy, maybe? Yeah? Kind of chibi-like, yeah? Alright, so... in that case, I'll give this guy some big eyes and very cute features for you. Okay, so... are your previous tattoos of a similar theme? Yeah? No, that's cool. It's like having a little collection of art on your body, isn't it? Okay. Yeah, we've been open for about 3 years now. Yeah, we do see a lot of business. Obviously the weekends are much busier for us. Mm-hmm. Yep, and we do get the occasional drunken walk-ins, you know. Saturday night drinkers think that it's a good idea to get a tattoo on a whim, and then they stumble into us, but no, what we tend to say is anybody who is under the influence of a drug, we don't actually give them, we don't provide the service. Yeah, I know it sounds kind of harsh, but we don't want people to get tattoos for the wrong reason. Yeah. Mhm. Yeah. Otherwise, you'd have a lot of grumpy, hungover people trying to get tattoo removal. Yeah. So if you don't mind me asking, how old were you when you got your first one? Okay. That's cool. I like it. Have you gone back to the same artist for your current ones, or? Yeah. Okay, so you've had a few different artists work on you. Cool. Well, I'm going to try and keep it in the same style as your other ones. Yeah, just so it kind of matches them in a way. Yeah. But I think where you're going to have it is a great placement for this particular one. So how would you like the tail to come out? Would you like it to curl around or be kind of sort of all over? Yeah. Okay. No problem, I can do that. Something like that. Yeah. Okay. This guy's gonna make a great little addition to your collection. Yeah. So you just wanted to keep it line art style for now. Yeah, that's fine. As I said, we can add colours to it later on if you wish. So is that okay for you so far? All right. Of like that. Okay. It's fine. Yep, just rub away my guidelines. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over this with my fineliner, just so you can see the details a bit better. And then, if you're happy with it, I will go ahead and get you seated up in the chair. So, as you've had many tattoos before, you pretty much know the drill already, but I'm basically going to get my gun all set up and we'll get you in the chair. We'll do your tattoo in one go as it's going to be quite small. This isn't to scale. Yeah. And should be a quick and easy process for you. No mess, no fuss. And after we've done it, I'll make sure it's wrapped up properly. And obviously you want to keep it clean. As you know, some tattoos can become itchy or scab over. Again, completely part of the process, as you know. And we'll send you away with a little tube of ointment as well. But yep, pseudocreme works just fine. Actually, just Vaseline, just pop it over it, and that should keep it from being too dry and itchy for you. Obviously, there are specific tattoo creams out on the market, so whatever you've used previously should be absolutely fine. Do you think you'll get any more after this one? Maybe? Yeah, you've got quite a collection already. Okay, so you plan to have them going all the way up? Yeah, like a full sleeve or a half sleeve maybe? Okay. That sounds really cool. I like it. Obviously, after we've done the tattoo, would you mind us taking a picture for our Facebook page? Awesome. Yeah, thank you very much. Obviously, it gives us good publicity and gets our name out there. Yeah, and people get to see what kind of work we can do, so. Mm-hmm. Yep, we are actually looking to expand the business. As I said, we've been open for 3 years now, but as we've grown in business and obviously comes to customers and clients, we are looking to get larger premises elsewhere so we can add more chairs in, maybe get a sort of lounge area with like tea and coffee facilities. Yes, we do have a very nice little building here, but it'd be nice if we have multiple clients that we could maybe sit them down, have a really relaxing tea while they wait. Yeah, we just want to give our customers a good experience, so that's something we're looking into expanding. Yeah. Okay. You're happy with all the tails, yeah? Don't think it's going to be too much of a problem. Obviously, if you wanted to add more, we can try to around here, but I think it might crowd the design a little. Yeah, it's just more implied that there's 9 of them rather than there actually being 9 of them, so. Let's just draw in his little footsies. Finished design. Are you ready to go? All right. Nervous? No, I didn't think so. All right, so if you want to roll up your sleeve. Oh, yes, and remove your watch. Okay. Yeah, I can look after that. Okay. Just put that over there. All right, so you're ready to go? All good? All right. Yeah, just lay your arm out flat for me. Perfect. Okay, so I'm just going to rub some cleaning alcohol on it so that we can sterilize it. Yeah, okay. So, yeah. Okay. Yes, I know it doesn't have the best smell. Okay. Wonderful. All right, deep breath. Very good. All right, so I'm going to begin. I'm going to do it in short bursts so it's not too bad for you. All right, when you're ready. How's that? Okay. Okay. Good. All right. Not too bad, is it? Okay, good for me to carry on. All right. Yeah, you're super excited. No, I love doing simple ones like this. I think they're, simple but effective. Really cool. Going to change over a second. Okay. All right. So now the tail. You okay? Yeah, if you think you're going to sneeze or do any involuntary movements, try and let me know, okay? Alright. All right, there we go. How do you think it went? Yeah, are you happy with it? Awesome. Well, as long as you're happy, that makes me happy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just give it a quick clean up. Obviously, it's going to be a little bit sore and red for a while, but I'll wrap it up nicely for you so it's protected. All right. Okay. So let's just wrap that baby up. All your type. Alright. Okay. Alright, so as I said, just to leave that dressing on for a little bit, obviously that is waterproof, so you can shower in it, but you probably know this already. You need to give it a little bit of air every so often. Yeah, just like when you have a band-aid on. But apart from that, we'll give you a little tub of cream to put on it. You did say you already had some yourself. Yeah, that's fine. No, it's all part of the package. It comes with the price of the tattoo. Alright, so how would you like to pay for that today? Yep, card is absolutely fine. So, I'll just give you your watch back. Okay, so let me just pop in your details. Okay, so can I get the card number first? Okay. Yep, and then the three-digit number on the back. And last but not least, the expiry date. Okay, and this is your card, yep. Okay, and how is your name spelt on the card? Okay. Alright, so just wait for that to process through, and then you are all good to go. Alright. There we go, so that's all gone through. So thank you very much for choosing our tattoo parlour today. I hope you're happy with the design, and maybe we'll see you back soon for a colour touch up. All right, you are most welcome. All right, well thank you very much for coming, and I will see you soon. All right then.